Alright, I got it working. So I walked west from my base and I found this little structure. I haven't looked at it closely yet and I wanted to capture my findings on video since, you know me, I misplace my journal every 5 seconds. Oh dang, I didn't see that. Oh wow, it goes quite far down. I mean, I'm not doing anything important, so I guess I'll jump down. I finally got my footing, and it was a surprisingly long drop, and it was all in darkness too. I hope I can find my way out of here. I don't think I fed Rocky when I left. The longest I left him unfed was... Oh wow. What is going on here? Do you think this has to do anything with, last year or... No. That doesn't make any sense. They only build things in green. Maybe it was oxidized? Wait, what am I doing? I need to find my way out. Let me set the camera down for a mo. Okay, so I think I'm stuck here. Like, forever. So, I hope Rocky can feed himself.